it goes red, right, wrong.
Right, guys, I said I'll show you how I'm doing this. Flush pointing. So basically what I'm doing is I'm leaving the access on, I'm laying it like that, and then basically obviously going with a pointing trowel and just, you know, getting it more fuller, and then I'm going up against the lip.
Pointing bit, because you
learned
that from me.
Oh, are you? Basically, the idea is that it keeps it as full as possible. So I've been doing a little testing and trialing and errors on the first few bits of brickwork, and I eventually come up with the system, basically. Town horsehair, by the way, best brush I've used. It's the first one I've ever sort of purchased, so I'm really happy with it. Lovely. So that's that one cleared up, guys.
You better get a bit of old doggy, ain't you? Hey, you'll only moan. Money, John.
Come down here, boys. Come on. Come around here.
Put it away, mate.
You're supposed to be fastening, guys.
Hey. Old tubby, telly tubby over there. Yeah, little putty, little bit of putty he's got on.
Hey.
Put it, put, turn round.
Come on, KTB, come on.
Tell him about your new channel, Al. Tell him that you got a
ain't that yet, boy.
Oh, that old doggy's got his own channel. Right, tour off now at the moment, and I'll update you when we start slashing. We'll be right back. Right guys, we've got this one up. We ran out of muck to finish this last couple of bits here, but
finish that in the morning.
We've got these holes here for the spade end puglets, and then there's holes we left out for the Blakey profiles. There's the front. So, sound. Right guys, just going to show you the internal walls, how we're setting them out, etc. Got radons in, got a damp DPC in as well. Try and see a bit, point it out to you. How about here? I've left it over. DPC on the floor as well. Basically, it's absolute carnage in here. There's cavity wall in here, and obviously we've got this side of the line. We've got a square line all the way from over there, as I'll show you. So I know we're 100% square from this point to that point over there. So, all right guys. Here he is, making his XT.
see. Try, nice and clean. Let's go through it all again. Five stones over there. We'll see all that bit. Nice and clean again. Way down it. What I like to do as well, I like to tuck this over like that, so it creates sort of like that tucks up a perk and then bends over onto this course here and then tuck it on sort of like that. Job done.
Coming towards the end now, guys. Again, massive shout out to the subscribers. The support and that means a lot, and may more continue to subscribe. So, if you're new to this channel, click the subscribe button if you want to keep watching more content. And yeah, so until next time, guys, take care.